The Skybox is a simple and powerful tool for making your Roblox games feel awesome. In this Codekit Roblox Quick Tips video, I'm going to show you how to change the Skybox and even make your own custom Skybox. There are two main ways to change the Skybox. The simple way, and the way that is not quite as simple, but still not that difficult. We'll start with the simple way. First, open the toolbox. Make sure that Models is selected, and then type in Skybox. Find one that you like and click on it, and voila, you have a custom Skybox. Keep in mind that every time you click on a new Skybox, it adds to the lighting section of your game, so you might want to go through and delete any extras. Now, what if you want to make a truly custom Skybox from your own images? It's time for the not as simple custom Skybox method, but it's still pretty simple. Go into the lighting section of your game and click on the Sky object. If you have no sky object or way too many sky objects, you can delete the extras and just add a new one. In the properties of your sky object, you'll see a bunch of paths to images. Each one of these images is one face of your skybox. But what does that mean? Well, a skybox is literally a box with the sky on it. You just unfold it, slap a picture on each face of the box, then fold it back up. Beautiful. Go into the toolbox, select images this time, and then find a picture you like. Once you've found the perfect fit, right-click on it, select Copy Asset ID, and paste the ID into one of the Skybox fields. It should now show up on one side of your Skybox. You can repeat this process for all the faces, and voila, you have a truly custom Skybox. You can even upload your own images and use them in the Skybox too. Well, that's it for this video because I am out of time. If you want more quick tips, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell. And if you want longer tutorials like how to make your own Among Us style game inside of Roblox, go ahead and click on the link in the description below. I've got to run, I'm late for a court date, and the judge says if I don't show up this time, I'll just have to get Antarctica back to the penguins. Those smug little birds make great lawyers because they're always wearing suits.